on Schwager. Schwager.
Man, what kind of bologna do you like? Wunderbar.
Wunderbar.
Whoa.
I don't know what it is with, like, shooter names, but you can go and kill any guy you want to after finding out there's a camper. But no, you're going straight after that camper.
Yeah. Especially with me, because I'm usually a sniper in Call of Duty.
Well, I don't get why they call, like, if you're using a sniper, but if you're, like, going around the map, like using it like automatic, and then suddenly you're sitting there, just can't in a corner, then using it automatically like that. I count it as camping, but if you just like snipe like one or two shots, then move.
Nah. For me, it's pretty hard. It's pretty fucking hard to camp with a sniper rifle, in my opinion.
Yeah. Load in yet? Or...
Who, me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm loaded in.
I'm in your game. I didn't realize that.
There's the boss.
Wait. Nope, not.
Did Pete get triggered? Yeah. She's 14, so. You guys, you know what we should do?
What?
Stunt races. Stunt races make everything better, don't they?
Rocket car stunt races.
Rocket car stunt races are lame.
I just want to try it, see how it is.
We can try it. I got a playlist of them. You want to try it? Let's try it.
Can we do Pulse?
Yes, we can do Pulse.
I think you should make that list shorter than the 16, though, because that was crazy.
Oh, trust me. I'm going to right now.
But definitely Pulse needs to be on there.
I just realized my Wi-Fi wasn't...
San Andreas DMV. I gotta see this.
Yeah, Pulse needs to be number one.
Driving tips of the week.
Ah, I'm falling down a mountain.
Text only when driving slowly.
Actually, I'm just gonna delete all of them. And then just add Pulse in at the top.
You gotta do one of the other ones too.
I'm not denying that. I'm just saying that way I can have Pulse at the top. Ascent's pretty fun.
Wish I could remember which one it was where we just like dropped all
the
stuff.
Hey, do you guys want to take the San Andreas DMV driving test?
I'm gonna guess atmosphere. Maybe.
Okay, question one. When is it permissible to run a red light? A. Never. It's illegal. B. When there are no police around. C. When you're late for an audition or you woke up late after a blackout. D.
Oh, I've seen this.
When you are convinced that the minority in the other car is going to murder you for no apparent reason apart from the fact that they are probably foreign. Choose.
Well, of course, whenever you think the minority is going to murder you. Like, that's just a fact, bruh. Alright, I got six races here, we'll do these.
Hang on, I'm loading.
The correct driving position is... C, in upright position, with one hand gripping the steering wheel at 6 o'clock. B, slump down and below the level of the seat fully reclined, smoking a massive fatty, or for medical purposes. D, one hand down your pants, the other sexting with the seat pushed forward so you can steer with your knees, or D, tearing down the freeway at 100 miles per hour while applying makeup, drinking 40-ounce beam machine.
Nothing quite like finding out you don't have a parachute as you're sailing down off the maze bank.
Piper died.
You act like that's a rare sight.
Yeah, I know. You are bright ass red too. Holy crap.
Yeah. We had nothing to do with that.
Don't ask. Oh yeah, woman got that new car. And I kinda want it.
What new car?
So I'll take it.
He kicks me out of my car.
Well, I'm not in your guys' game, so I'm ready.
Well, we're just gonna do stunt race. There's no point in all getting in the same game.
Exactly, that's why I'm sitting here.
Sorry!
Yeah, okay.
Who has the right of way when four cars approach the four-way stop? I do.
Okay, it's only six races long. Oh, but they're also double money, so these might be worth doing just for the money's sake. Sweetie, it's your favorite one. Also, because these races are incredibly boring, this is the one time you're going to get me to leave Slipstream on. You're welcome.
You know when you send the invite?
Well, I forgot that you weren't in my lobby, so I did the lazy, super lazy, just invite everybody in the lobby. Oh yeah, Peek, I almost called you earlier. Actually, I kind of did call you earlier, because I forgot to tell you. Woman has anime
he's
hair now.
He's seen it already. It's on Facebook.
I know he's seen it, but I got to say it, damn it. You stopped me from calling him earlier.
She has what?
She has anime hair.
She has pink anime hair.
Purpley pink.
Anime hair?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Like, not in the game. Like, in the real worlds.
No, really?
Peek, you need to get a signature look in this game.
I need to get a what?
A signature look. Skullfucker has his skull. Alpha Dog has his owl head. I'm the Sky Cowboy. Woman's adorable.
You no, you just mainly look like a redneck douche in a jumpsuit.
Woo! Hey, I can play that character well.
Peak
I'm not
is
from
the only
South,
human.
But I was South adjacent. See, Illinois is not the South, but yeah, guess what? We touch Kentucky, so we're close enough. And Tennessee. We touch Kentucky and Tennessee inappropriately.
You, like, have to show it on the doll, or...?
Well, Kentucky and Tennessee had to show it on the doll.
Maybe you can do it with the doll, too. Make the doll watch.
So do they stop letting you put your $10,000 on yourself, apparently?
Mm-hmm. Did you turn custom cars off?
There are no custom cars for these special day races.
Yeah, I got to use my last time.
I was unaware of that. Fuck! Same mistake I made the first time I did this race. Fuck, nailed it.
Ah.
I would say this is way better of a purchase than a ramp car. The ramp car was so not worth it, trust me.
Oh, crap.
I don't know how that just happened, but I'm glad it did. You might have missed that checkpoint, too.
I might have. Nope, I didn't.
I somehow bumped into Peak, which turned me around, and that somehow made a ramp for you. Who's in first place? Alpha Dosh?
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah, it's pretty much just keep smacking the boost. Boost. Yeah, this is the part that woman and I love though. It's like you're on drugs. Not that we know.
Wow. I have to miss a trip like this.
Yeah, if drugs were like this and I tried drugs, I would probably be crying in the corner. Trust me.
I get my 6-year coin this year.
Wow, you've been a pothead for 6 years?
Not pot.
I know, it's a joke too.
Why'd you call him sweetie?
I don't fucking know. Okay, I have been up since 5 in the morning, okay? Shut up, everybody.
So, I've been up since 4.
And?
I haven't called Peak sweetie yet.
Yet. The night is young, and so are you. Who died?
Oh,
I guess
God.
That answers that question.
I'm like stuck sideways.
Oh. Yeah. I guess Peak didn't die.
Oh, I
died.
I love using the rocket booster in the air, and then it's just like, you know, ugh. Watched the end of 8th Mile. It was that's a great movie, isn't it?
8 Mile.
I said 8 Mile.
You said 8th.
8 Mile.
Same thing.
If you watch 8 Mile backwards, it's actually just about a guy trying to look for his arm.
God damn it.
Wait, what?
If you watch the entire movie backwards, it's literally just about a guy trying to look for his arm.
I'm so confused.
So am I.
I'm not sure.
That's the movie where the Emma.
I'm not sure if
are we losing his arm between a rock?
No, that's 300 and something other hours.
Oh, never mind. I'm thinking about a different movie then. Yeah.
Yeah, that's obvious. You are thinking about a different movie entirely. I concur. Oh, yeah, is everyone's audio included?
Yes.
My ninjas.
Oh, crap.
Okay, so don't worry about losing. You're still going to win.
Yes, I win.
At this point, I think it's anyone's game.
Where the hell did I go?
You went to the left.
What happened?
All right, I am going to go to the bathroom and then get a drink of water.
Damn it.
oddly quiet.
I'm back, baby.
Baby, I'm back.
Oh. Let me just hug my arm. Oh, right, I can't.
And by the way, guys, the yellow pads both refill your rocket, and if you're using them, if you use the rocket whenever you go over it, it keeps the rocket going.
Who just flew over that way?
Donut. Don't ask.
Donut.
Who's baby blue?
I'm gonna guess Doge.
Don't worry about it.
Although Alpha Doge, I'm serious. I might one day give you the money to just change your gamertag to Alpha Doge because it'll be so much better.
What happened? Who's in first?
Pika's, right?
What do you think?
No. Oh, I think I got dropped, guys. Because there's nobody near me.
Fuck off.
How am I in second?
Those fucked me up to the one on the jump.
So both of you went off that.
Isn't that exactly what happened last race too? Because I remember Doge was in first, Peak was in second. Both of them just fucking die like at the same time.
Peak didn't die.
I came in last. I am out.
Vehicle corpse. I'm a. You know, fucking.
No. Fuck. Hey, Doge.
Hi. Oh, shit. Oh my god.
Hopefully I can.
I'm spinning in circles. Okay.
How the fuck did I land that? A shit ton of flames.
You're a front flip on your pussy! That's my boy! Doge, some days you're like the nephew I never wanted.
What?
You heard me. As a Doge, some days you're like the nephew I never wanted. Actually, I don't have any nephews. I have two nieces. Show us what Randy taught you. Randy did not teach you that. That's some shit you learned from Peak. Or from Justin Bieber or something. Oh god, this cup is the best $5 I've ever spent.
Wow, I couldn't hear you till just now.
Really?
Yeah.
Interesting. Could you hear other people?
I couldn't hear anybody.
Oh, did you do a front flip?
Maybe.
That's a no.
Oh, crap.
A flip.
At this point, you're too close for me to take any chance.
I'm doing flips and still gaining on you, boy. It doesn't make a difference.
I know, but I fuck up a lot more.
Not like you just did right there. Oh, you almost lost it right there.
Yeah.
Peace!
What just happened?
You got caught in the jet wash. At least that's what I think happened. I think if you're right behind somebody when they boost, you get like hit with it, like you do, like you would if you were on foot. Doge, you're gonna have trouble pulling out of that one. Yep.
Oh.
I almost pulled it out. I almost had it. Had it slow down to everything.
Across the line. $5 I've ever spent.
What kind of cup is it?
It's one of the cups I've always told a woman is stupid every time she said she wanted one. Yeah. Hey, I admit it at least. It's one of those ones that's a hard plastic cup, but it looks kind of like a fast food cup. Kind of. You know, it has the lid and, you know, the straw and all that.
Oh, yeah. Those are really good cups.
I always thought they were stupid, but I figured it out. I'm like, it's for when I want something that's a little more stable than a glass, you know. And I don't want to have to fuck with the lid every time I want to get into it, like my Nalgene or my workout bottle. Just set it on the floor next to me while I play a game, take a little sippy sip, it's all goo. God, the Italian memes are so lame.
Yeah, there's one where they tried to get back at the Americans. And everything was replaced with a gun. How Americans eat, how Americans game, how Americans watch TV.
And?
I mean, they're not wrong.
America! Woo! America!
But then again,
fuck you! Yeah.
Canadians, because they're using a BB gun.
True. Yeah, see, woman and I did these races. The other day. You know, we should do the same challenge we did. Challenge. Do the race without touching the gas.
Huh.
Only boost. It's possible. Well, I don't know if it was this one. We did one of them with wall rides and everything, and it was still. Great. It's really fun whenever you get stuck and you have to like get out of it with only boost. That's real fun.
Oh my lord.
Yeah, I mean hardcore only boost, guys. Don't you be cheating on me. It feels so weird to not be holding the right trigger or pressing the right trigger or doing anything with the right trigger.
And it's so slow.
Oh my god.
Oh. Oh boy.
Oh, I got it. I got it.
Catch me outside, how about that? Bye! Who just spun off into oblivion?
That'd be a peek.
Oh, I think party chat might be dying.
Ah.
Well. There we go. Unstuck myself.
I just got fucked.
She's still in the game, right?
You use right trigger, right?
No, yeah, don't even touch right trigger. Only for breaks. Actually, no. No, no breaks. Fuck that. Make it super hardcore. No triggers.
Trigger.
Bad move, bad move, bad move, bad move, bad move. Nailed it. Yeah, this is not the one her and I did together with only boost, but definitely a good one.
Landed it.
Invite her back. Dun 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 dun! Well, man, is everything alright? Thank you. Awesome. So party chat might be a little broken. I just did! Well, that sucks. For some reason, she can't join the party again. Well, party chat's not working for her at the moment.
Well, that sucks.
When did she get dropped out of the game? And you're just now mentioning that! No, you fucking did it! Oh, great, now she's screaming because she thought she told me something. Now she's made up a long sentence, she supposedly said.
Thank you.
peek. Can you hear us, sweetheart?
What happened right there?
What happened, what, Worm? You can hear me though, right, Alpha?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, good. Because I haven't heard those two either. Oh, you saw how close I was to the ground?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh.
Good job, Alpha Dosh.
I'm tired of saying that.
Thing. I'm actually not that fast. I'm just fairly consistent. You know? Pulled a U, Alpha Doge.
Pulled me? Ow.
I just rolled it on landing. Sweetie, have you tried unplugging your entire chat pad? Gets upset.
Oh, I heard that one. I wonder what your kids are thinking during all this.
Asleep.
I could hear her, and I'm... You're, like, down...
After we say this, I gotta go upstairs and figure out what the problem is. Of course you are! Yes, so you don't let me try to fix it. You just get huffy and pissy and yell at people and just get off, okay? I'm gonna try to fix it! Then quit bitching! And I'm back.
So, did you fix it or no?
No, she refused to try the first my first suggestion. Yelled at me because like I was an idiot. I said, "Did you try it?" It's up. No, did you try it? I did not ask if that's the fucking problem. Did you try it? So that's when she got all frustrated and said she wasn't playing. Yeah.
You know, so many people would have the ruiner if they had just made it to where you can just buy it on its own. You didn't have to have, like, the bullshit garage.
Yeah.
How's it go again? It's like A to...
No, left stick bounces, right bumper, parachute. See?